Mistake number 8 is not selecting the right people to enter your Lean Six Sigma program. Many times when we start searching for trainees to see who's going to be the ones taking part of the Lean training, who are the ones going to be part of the Green Belt training, who's going to take part of the Black Belt training. And when we ask around, when we go to the different managers and say, dear manager, please select your high performer. Please select those people who you think will be well fit to take part of a training. They will then do a project that is going to improve something in your area. And what does a manager do? Well, we hope that they're going to choose the right person, but this does not always happen. Sometimes you have people who are available at that moment, and the manager will think, well, I do not know what to do with this person, but you know, they're at the moment available. Let me just send them to the training just to comply with the tick on the box to say, well, they asked me to send somebody to the training and I am sending somebody to the training. But it does not always mean that they sent the best fit person to the training. They only sent the person who's just at that moment available. So I would say this is one of the mistakes that we should try to avoid and focus more on what are the requirements to select the right person to the right training, and then to discuss with the managers and to make them aware of what are the requirements and what are those prerequisites that we need in order to have the right trainee.